Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Ashwin Mahalingam and I'm a faculty in the Department of Civil Engineering at IIT Madras, and I am offering a course called Infrastructure Planning and Management. When I talk about infrastructure, I'm talking about roads, bridges, metro rail systems, airports, water and sanitation systems, and these kinds of physical infrastructure structures that we see around us on a daily basis. This course is not a course on the design of infrastructure systems. Rather, this is a course on how these infrastructure systems are planned, how they're financed, the kinds of risks that they face, and ways in which we can overcome these kinds of risks. As a result, although some part of this course will be quantitative, a lot of this course will be quite qualitative, where we will be reading a lot of articles, we'll be reading case studies, we'll be trying to understand the challenges that infrastructure projects face and how we can deliver infrastructure projects better. I'm splitting this course into four modules. In the first module, we will talk about what's happening in various infrastructure sectors in India, in transportation, in telecommunications, in power, water and sanitation, so on. In the second module, we'll talk about how we put these infrastructure projects together. We'll talk a little bit about things like public-private partnerships, the kinds of financial analysis that you do, and so on. In the third module, we'll talk about the kinds of risks that these projects face. We'll talk about political risks, social risks, economic risks, environmental risks, construction risks, and a variety of things that could make projects either get delayed or perhaps not achieve the kinds of outcomes that they plan to achieve. And in the final module, which is essentially the largest module of this class, we'll talk about a variety of solutions including stakeholder management, contract flexibility, and so on, that we can use to mitigate some of these risks and deliver infrastructure projects better, right? So I hope that you will be interested in this class, and I hope that once you take the class, you will have a very entertaining and enjoyable time talking about and learning about infrastructure planning and management. Thank you very much.